Hey folks, welcome to We Do It Outdoors. I'm in southeastern Ohio. It's December 21st, so happy holidays to everybody, and you know, thanks for the views and the subscribers, and we're gonna try to do a little bit of squirrel hunting today. I seen a few on the way in, but we're gonna sit back and see if we can't find anything. Guys, got the first squirrel of the day, actually of the season. Pretty good shot, actually. Head shot. I don't know if you can see that real well. It's getting kind of dark, but good clean shot. Dropped him instantly right here. Yeah, that's what we like to see, good clean kill, you know, so the animals don't suffer. Quick and as painless as possible. So thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll get a few more for you. Hey guys, just found the other one. He kind of was in some weeds and got him. You know, he was kind of tricky to get to. He was in all that mess. But, you know, it was looked to be a good clean shot in the head, but must have been enough for him to scurry on down in there. But, you know, we got him, and you know, it's it's about 5 o'clock now, and I'm gonna start heading in. It's getting pretty late, so 2 for the day, I guess, ain't too bad. Well, stay tuned, and hopefully we'll get some more good squirrel video footage for you. And you guys take care, and again, happy holidays. Be safe.